Greetings, New Order, allies, and RuneScape. This is another brief update coverage.
Out of the dozen shelved quality of life fixes the player base has been waiting for, amount of content has been released, which at least includes some that are clan-specific this week, such as additions to
special broadcasts,
keywords, names, titles, the drop-down menu, the event reminder, notifications, the clan log, total level requirements to join,
and the guest experience.
The Song of Siren will be heard all over Gilmanore this weekend for an opportunity to earn an extra 1.5 XP in every skill. The event will be accompanied by a treasure hunter promotion similar to Time to Train but tailored to the current set of skills boosted by the SOS Fierce Norse Warriors were dazed and confused. Adding tomato sauce to loose meat sandwiches and
slipping on the wet floor
of the sand cave due to the newly hopeful Swaggy Rebels' imperviousness to our attacks on Friday. Saturday was an incredible day of discovery for this when I climbed to the top of the hill
and baked cookies.
Dudes with superpowers on hand continued exploration of society's inner workings to build up a socially accepted subconscious influence.
In different stretches of bliss.
On Sunday, Claire just needed the
pigtail
and mind flayer spell to get the most highly regarded certificate in the food industry on Monday. The former largest religious monument was in need of nothing external to venerate. Joe thought about the generations and wouldn't give up on trying to
break into the next flavor of the month.
Legs tapped into infinite resources by financially prioritizing
a special brownie.
The energy path of the quarter ton of fun
was a right bender.
You opened the door and your vision is to an addiction you would never lose. A moment of reconstruction gave him everything and the situation of moving soil was described as static. High note melodic notes had a lasting impression on us to create something we would be truly proud of on Tuesday. We wouldn't accept defeat from the policy even while landing in the
deep wet puddles.
On the way to a hero's welcome yesterday, we have reached all upkeep goals in the Citadel. We need more visitors and resources for upgrades. This tick's first capper is Master Bowyer Air Form 11. Check out the latest LEGO masterpieces by Davion on the Mighty Ambassadors channel. Check out the latest promotional videos for Archetype on the New Order channel or listen to the full album on mine. Learn the truth of Uchiha Minasami stories on the Clan Wiki. There is also a new seal story. Clan meeting tomorrow at 7 p.m. Eastern in the Keep or the Blue Moon Inn. Citadel party tomorrow night at 9 p.m. Eastern. This Saturday, we have an event with our allies, the Zerat Kingdom, at 3 p.m. Eastern. World 83. Alternate Saturday marching and sweepstakes party event at 7 p.m. Eastern. Council meeting at 10 p.m. Eastern in the Citadel. Alternate Sunday heist event at 7 p.m. Eastern, World 53. Search party hide and seek event every Monday at 7 p.m. Eastern, World 53 or 41. Citadel updates on Tuesday at 7:30 p.m. Eastern. Alternate Tuesday dungeoneering event at 9:30 p.m. Eastern, World 53 or 41. Clan meeting every Wednesday at 7 p.m. Eastern in the Citadel or the Blue Moon Inn. Alternate Wednesday 5 pits or dual arena event at 9 p.m. Eastern, World 53 or 41. Norse updates Thursday. That's all the activity we have scheduled for this week. Unless you have any requests, you can use the form provided on Norseful and we will add them to our calendar in an available time slot. You can leave a message in our Zat chat or do wiki or post in the Norse Connect forums. Send a private observation report with anything. You can always contact the heads through email and Skype.